Hello, Libra. Sisiana here to do your daily tarot for November the 5th for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. If you don't know those signs, check out the video in the description where I'll show you how to find your signs. Very easy process as well, and it doesn't cost you anything. And if you are enjoying these videos and haven't done so already, if you have, I do appreciate you as well. But if you haven't, please subscribe. Like, share, leave me a comment, and make sure the bell is turned on for future notifications. All of this is ways of helping the channel without it costing you anything, and I do appreciate it. So your underlying energy here, Libra, is the Emperor. Then we have the Six of Cups that came out with the Queen of Pentacles. We have the Page of Cups and the Ace of Cups. So we have a lot of emotions here. We have a lot of water energy here. We have the Aries energy, and we have the Earth, the Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. But I see... I see that heavy emotions or water, the Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. I feel like it's more of the heavy emotions. Now, I do see that you could be dealing with this Aries individual or a father figure, someone that's very dominant in your life. The dominant energy kind of a bit stronger there and very like headstrong, very headstrong individual. That's what I'm feeling here. Could be somebody from your past that's coming back in and bringing in some flirtatious energy, communications, a new love for some of you. If you are in that area of looking for a new love, you could be having that come in. It's just very flirtatious energy is what I'm feeling here for you, Libra. So watch out with the emotions. Now, your message from the universe is, when I focus on my inner light, I see the world through the lens of love. Love, 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 love. Oh my goodness, Libra. Most people are just trying to survive. Just remember, most people are beguiled by your charm, awed by your confidence, and inspired by your choices. They simply forget to say, thank you, please, and I love you like crazy, as often as they feel the urge. Let's not be one of those people. Thank you, please, I love you like crazy. The universe. Really nice message there for you here, Libra, especially with all the love energy that I was feeling to begin with, all those emotions really strong here for you, Libra. I hope this all makes sense for you. Hope it helps you through the day. And don't forget to watch your Moon, Rising, and Venus. And thank you for watching.